So we finally finished this game. I can't believe it.
How are we doing?
We should be landing in 10 minutes.
Okay.
What's Leo up to?
Sleeping.
About time to wake him up then.
Yeah.
Are you okay, Vincent?
Yeah.
You sure?
Yeah, I'm fine. Leo.
What? Yeah. We there yet?
Yeah.
I don't know why, but I expected it to be full of cops, like, just waiting for our arrival.
I knew it. She's a fucking cop, dude.
Everybody stand down.
There you go. Good job, Vincent.
What the fuck, dude? You're a cop.
I'm sorry, Leo.
Not cool, dude.
Yeah. That's a bit of a twist. Not see that.
Wait, so this is the first scene, right?
Yeah.
All there. Count it. Looks about right. Yeah, of course it is. You can always trust me. I'm not trusting nobody, my friend. Just saying. I'm a trustable guy. Yeah, I'm sure you are. There you go. What do you think?
It's heavier than I thought.
It is.
Pleasure doing business with you guys.
You too.
All right. He's got it.
Finally.
What the fuck are you doing?
Shit! Shots fired! Okay. Shots fired! Go! Go! Go!
Secure the area!
Move in!
Officer down! Somebody get a damn ambulance! Gary, stay with me. Please. I'm sorry, please. Somebody call an ambulance now!
Hey, listen, Leo. You're in big trouble, you understand? Where's Harvey? Where's the Black Orlov? What are you, deaf? Well, you think you're funny, don't you? What, you think you can just go and sell it on a street corner? What are you, stupid? Are you that stupid? It's all gonna rain down on you hard. You got it?
You're gonna have to talk at some point. You understand?
He's not gonna say a word.
Yeah. I know.
There's only one option now.
I'll get someone on it.
James, if you want Harvey and the Black Orlov, this is the only way. Just put me in a cell next to him.
Mm-mm. You're too close to this, Vincent. You better sit this one out.
Gary was my brother. My flesh and blood. And he's dead because of me. I put him in that situation. I need to do this, and you know it. Just make it happen, James.
Huh.
You're under arrest, Leo. It's over.
Wow, dude.
Nobody move! I'll fucking kill him!
Only making it worse for yourself.
Take it easy, Leo. Shut up! You don't have to do this. You're gonna pay for this! Get in the fucking car! Go! I fucking trusted you, Vincent!
Leo, you need to calm down.
Calm down? Are you serious?
Look, I know you're angry.
Angry? You haven't seen me angry yet, you backstabbing pig!
Please, just calm down.
Shut up! Just shut the fuck up!
Leo, please. This is insane. I understand you're angry, but you got to realize that it's over, okay?
Shut up, Vincent! You have nothing to say to me! You're nothing to me!
I'm really sorry for everything. Please stop the car.
Sorry? You're sorry, huh? I can't believe you, you fucking rat!
Well, that's one way.
So now we're fighting each other? This is good.
Wow.
Bastard!
fuck, dude. I didn't see you jump out. Oh, okay.
There! Down on the right! I see him running! Set us down over there!
Okay!
All right, come on, hurry!
I'll go this way.
All right.
God, I have a feeling you're gonna kill her.
Go!
Don't do anything stupid, Leo.
Shut up! Just go! I don't want to hurt you, Emily. Just get out.
You know I can't do that.
Don't fucking push it. This is between me and Vincent. Now get the hell out. Get out!
A death match. Let's go, bro. Me or you. Let's go.
Leo!
Please switch into FPS mode. Let's have that death match.
Please stop this. How's it feel to stab someone in the back? I know you're disappointed, but Harvey killed my brother. I had no choice. I can't fucking believe this! I'll talk to the captain. We'll reduce your sentence. My sentence! You're a dead man, you piece of shit! What about your son, Alex? Shut the fuck up! Don't you mention his name! You don't get to mention his name! You hear that, you piece of shit? You're a dead man! You piece of shit!
So it's literally a death bed, dude.
Yeah, it is. See you over there, you shit.
Give up, Leo. This won't end well. God damn it! Leo, come on! We don't have to do this.
Ow. I have no idea where you are.
How? Huh? Dude, this is actually fucking cool, because you actually have this feeling of, you know what, this is actually my buddy.
Yeah.
How do you feel about this now?
Oh shit. Where the fuck am I? I got so disoriented.
I think that's the point. So we don't know where each other is.
I have a feeling this ends in us killing each other.
Yeah. Slowest punch on the planet, dude. Messed up, dude.
Yeah. Big side.
Gotta do it, bro.
I held it for extra long there. And now I die. Because my health's done, pretty much.
Yeah, we're both going over. For sure.
On your marks? Oh wait, you're way closer.
It could have gone face.
Well, dead. I think it's more fitting that I shoot you in the heart. Like, you know.
You were my brother, man. This son of a bitch killed me, guys. This son of a bitch killed me.
You're welcome. I chose the right character.
Fuck you. Kind of makes you wonder what would have happened if I got to the gun first and shit like that, right?
Yeah.
What would have happened if you didn't actually shoot me and just shot past me? Stuff like that.
Fucking, I played basketball with the kid. I really feel bad.
Yeah, you bet it.
Where's Leo?
Linda, we need to talk.
Alex, why don't you go out and play some ball?
Okay. You wanna play?
Not right now, baby. We need to talk.
All right.
Kid's got no fucking ears. Can you just hear us say that?
It's about Leo.
What about him?
I killed him.
Hope you feel good about yourself, brah.
I shot him in the heart. At least, you know, like I made a con. Walk away. Unfazed. Hello. Sorry, kiddo.
Sadistic bastard.
Mom? Mom!
You know, like, I feel like I didn't have to shoot you there. I could have held the gun to you, forced to go to jail.
Yeah, maybe. Like, I don't know. Like, maybe there was other ways out, yeah. But fucking, you won't know now.
You know, yeah, and my trigger finger. Sorry.
Here.
What's this?
It's my resignation from the Bureau. It's over, Carol. I'm out. Please. Just give me one more chance.
I named her Julie.
It's a beautiful name.
Yeah.
And she's got your eyes, too. I'm sorry.
I know you are. You want to come in?
I'd love to.
Chekhov he turned around. He's like, yeah, I'm coming in. This is weird. What a messed up ending. I really didn't see that coming there.
Yeah. And I normally pride myself on seeing this shit happen before it fucking happened.
Exactly. Hashtag plot twist. Hashtag way out. Hashtag hashtag. Hashtag OMG. Hashtag. Hashtag.
That's probably why there's a big disclaimer in the beginning of the game telling you not to reveal the ending. Oh.